Salvaging as much of the original piece is our goal, but sometimes there's so much damage that it's better to remove and remake those parts. We had to remake this Roar Beaker bass, but was able to use the original ground joint to keep things familiar. Whether you need a repair or replacement, we're here for you.